Testing, 1, 2, 3. Hey, Lenarth. Glad you can make it today. How are you doing? I'm still setting up right now. We got a couple hours until the tournament, and I need to get some more practice in. As much as I can, really. Indeed it is. Indeed it is. I am glad it's Friday, let me tell you. I need to put my hands on really quick. And also my headphones, and we'll get started. So enjoy this cinematic in the meanwhile. Aw, thank you for the head pat. Guilty. Hey Jakey, hey Starbridge, hey Risu, how are y'all doing today? We have come to throw. I'm late today because I had to finish up some required workplace trainings that are due tomorrow, and we're fucking understaffed at work, so I've not had any time to do literally 6 different training classes before today. So that was pretty much eating up my past hour. Other than that, I did a little bit of training in GG Strive with Caradrine last night. Got my ass handed to me, but I did manage to get one win out of like 20 or 30 losses. So, you know, we're already looking at good results for this tournament. How are you guys Friday doing? Happy Friday! Happy Friday the 13th, in fact. A great time as any for a tournament, am I right? Yes. Thank you for throwing shit in my face. You've done your part to wake me up, Luke. Are any of you also participating in tonight's tournament? I haven't really been scoping out the competition or anything. I've only played with a few people and, you know. The actual tournament is in around 2 hours from now, but you know, my usual start time is around now, so I have 2 hours to train. I preemptively checked in already, checked in the Discord. Let me just put this on here. Awesome. All right, I can actually hear again. Everything is set. Guts. Your heart is blazing. Consider it art for gore. I'm actually gonna open up a training room for anyone to join and kick my ass. Get a false sense of security before the actual gameplay starts. Let me unfuck one thing really quick. Mirror motion, thank you. Okay. Not going to like Guilty Gear and not my thing, mostly because that type of fighting format doesn't suit you. Do you play fighting games? Or other competitive games, I should say? Do you just not like weeb fighters, I guess? The other kind of fighters that I like playing are Tekken, Soul Calibur. We can go into tower if you like. I'm on floor 8. What floor are you on? Or we could just hang out in one of the parks. I've never played Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I know what it's like, though. Arisu, I was just planning on making a room and then posting the room code in the Discord so that anyone can pop by. But it's up to you. We got a couple hours. There's a sequel to Xenoverse already? Damn. Network. You're dummy tired? Oh, is it late for you? Grab some gamer juice like I did, and stay awake, I guess. Create your own room. Room capacity is at max. Room policy practice any level. Rounds of victory 2. Room settings all regions. How do you set a spit? Okay. Oh, you had a Blaze Blue tournament yesterday. How'd you do in that one? NTLT7A. 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 All right. Let's see. Hopefully, I don't sleep past the tournament. I was up late, but it said Blaze Blue. Oof, it's midnight here, so I might pass out soon. Aw, well, Cal, thank you for stopping by anyway. It's always appreciated. Arisa VT, I got second. $28 to which is nice. That's really cool. Congratulations. You made not an insubstantial amount of money, at least not to me. So congratulations on that. I don't really play Blaze Blue, but if I ever did again, I would probably play as Noel. But I also haven't played enough of the other characters to form an opinion, more or less. How do I stand by in training mode? Who dares to enter the mayhem? My rig should be able to handle all these programs running at once now. But I could always double check the settings. Is there a lag? So, okay. Purple? Okay. Hey Corey! Indeed I am a Guilty Gear. How could you tell that I was playing on key? Oh, you could hear the keyboard, couldn't you? Yeah, I'm a keyboard player. A nasty keyboard player. I've been doing it ever since I first got a copy of first played Mugen when I was a kid and have not stopped since. Sending me a fight stick? That's not necessary, Corey, but thanks. It says on the right of your inputs. On the right, your inputs. But that's weird. I see. Number 8 and all that. I thought you just showed the control pad, the D-pad. I didn't realize it could actually show that as well. I get too excited and fuck up the upper Tatsugeki sometimes. Or still, I should say. Oh, to your left? As your friend and fellow V-Roid model, Ahuzer, I hope you lose. Thanks a lot, Luke. I love you too. That's not asking much, though. Compared to the other people who play Guilty Gear Strive, I am not very good. Which I know is not saying much, considering Guilty Gear is... Well, I don't know. Guilty Gear is the easiest of the Guilty Gear Strive Guilty Gear games, but it's also still fairly difficult. At least for people who are not used to fighting games. Give me your Poe box fight stick. Oh well, oop. Corey, if you have Guilty Gear, you're more than welcome to join. I could drop you the friend code in chat real quick. In fact, I can just do that right now, couldn't I? Friend code for anyone who would like to hang out is NTLT7. Let me see here. 7-8. You don't have Guilty Gear? Aw. What fighting games do you play then? That's my burst, right? And that's... Okay. Rain for the Steam sale? Oh, Brawlhalla. Nice, nice. I was trying to get a friend a copy of Guilty Gear Strive, but it's not on sale anywhere. Not even CD keys. Well, CD keys is like, what, $6 cheaper maybe? There are some people that play Dragon Ball Xenoverse on the VFGC community forums, if you want to look there. I tried to get into Brawlhalla myself, but I guess the last person I played with kind of laughed at me when I started playing it like it was Super Smash Bros. Just because it reminds me so much of Super Smash Bros. And from what I've seen, people play super defensively in that game. Which, nothing wrong with that, it just doesn't look interesting to me, I should say. Correct me if I'm wrong though, because I have a very surface understanding of Brawlhalla. We want cool people to play with, not losers. What's your definition of a cool person? Am I a cool person? Girls' Booba and Anime Thoughts are 100% better. I'm in top tier cools. Oh, thanks a lot, Lenarth. Orion, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for the lure. Today we are playing Guilty Gear Strive because the VTuber fighting game community has a Guilty Gear Strive tournament tonight. This in about 2 hours from now. This will be the 10th one they've hosted. I think it will only be like the third, maybe, that I participated in, something like that. I was going to participate in the 9th one, but I had to visit a family member who was hospitalized at the time, so I had to skip that one, unfortunately. So now, you get to participate in this one. There are over 40 participants, 39 participants, no, 40 participants, including myself. So this is going to be a very long tournament. It's going to last a while. I'm not expecting to last very long, and I've unfortunately structured today's events around that, but if I do end up staying a little bit longer than expected, I'm sure Zhao can understand. Right, Zhao? And I only say that because they are having a talk show tonight of which myself and another VTuber, Karma, are invited to. So we're going to be having that around 9 o'clock. For reference, that's in around 4 hours from now. Start training.
Who dares to enter the main? Fight them.
The right way to How do I, there we go. Is there no one playing Strive right now? It's taking a while to get an online match. Training Miami. That's weird.
Who dares to enter the mayhem? May. Fight them.
I've not had Monster in a really long time. I wonder what sort of effect it's going to have on my brain in the process. You know, I don't think I've ever seen anyone use yellow Roman cancel. Punch. Kick. Sorry. Hat was nasty. What hat? Are you talking about... I thought you were talking about Mr. Hat, the VTuber for a moment there. Or did you mean that was nasty? Man, the CPU just loves spamming shit out of that, don't they? Yeah. Wait, it said first match just a second there. Where is the match? Where is the opponent? Did they cancel? Oh, you meant that was nasty. Indeed it was. Where is the... That's weird. Maybe I need to... I wish I could, like, leave the room open, but then browse around the floors, as opposed to waiting for the quick match system to place me somewhere. Because, for whatever reason, standby and training mode is not getting a match right now. And I know it does that from time to time. But I'm not really getting much from just constantly playing this. And I need to have some more practical combat. Let's go ahead and disband for now. And let's derp around. Network. Baiken is crazy strong. Or they can be, I should say. Lots of people in Park 1 to hang out with. Let's see what this guy's like. Oh my god. I'm about to get my ass beat. Maybe. Scary motherfucker. Damn. Oh my god. Most people don't have any chills when they're facing a Mei. And rightfully so. Meis, good Meis are scary. Like, disgustingly scary. Because they're pretty much relentless. Keyword, however, is good Meis, of which, unfortunately, do not count myself amongst those people. I drove right into that one. Wow, they actually hit him. I am surprised, but I will take it. Oh shit! And you missed. Oh, what? No fucking way he did that twice. Whatever. That would have been nice if I had managed to win that one. Let's play it again. This guy's fun. Oh my fucking god. And he did manage to do three drones that time instead of just one. That's disgusting. Bad. Nope. Hey, I got him that time. Oh shit! He slammed me into the drone! You really do have to punish the hell out of this gun. I really don't- Oh my fucking god! Shit, he loves that move. Let's play again, mate. Hey, Seal! Welcome. Glad you can make it. Welcome to Lulz Time. We are playing GG's Drive because we got another tournament today in a couple hours from now. I'm doing some last-minute training against randoms online, getting my ass handed to me, as usual. And that's me forgetting how to do Totsugeki for the most important of moments. I don't know why I couldn't do up. You know what? I can't disagree with that. You are very right. Counter! Oh, it's game. Again. Moshi Moshi, pizza. He sure gets a lot of prank phone calls, doesn't he? Duel one. Let's rock. Rip. He called a pizza store? Someone needs to ask him if they have a copy of Battletoads available. That wasn't up? I can't tell what direction his attacks are coming from. God damn. You know, Nihon-san, what do you think of America, Japan, Goldwood Lewis Dickinson? Yes, you can't get more American than him, actually. Oddly enough, Mei is the only is one of the few actually Japanese characters in Guilty Gear, since, according to canon, most of them were genocided. So she's like a rarity. You can always tell when I'm fucking up my inputs because I do a random move that doesn't seem to come from, that doesn't even seem to have any points. Like for instance that. Yeah, the Japanese were killed off in the Guilty Gear series. What in the world was that? I'm glad this guy is as enthusiastic as I am about getting my ass beat. Usually people give up after like the first few times. They're like, man, I don't want to play with this guy anymore. Mr. Secretary of State, what are you doing? I'm beating up a Japanese kid who talks to dolphins. There you should be in Ukraine? So what, so he can beat up Russians instead? Mr. President Brennan versus Putin fight when? I have no idea. Would be an epic matchup, I'm sure. Yeah, I made him waste a burst. Why can't I? Or fuck. Oh. I'm dumb. I was not even looking at the correct tension bar. I thought his tension bar was mine for a moment there, and I was like, why can't I summon the whale? Why can I not into whale? Dummy, it's because I don't have any tension meter. I can't summon the whale.
Hey, Mankind new.
Duel one.
Did you just elbow me in the face? No! Fuck! He is like, I'm not letting you get out the dolphin. No! He did not want to lose that one round! Okay. Ow! His hammer is bigger than mine! That was wild. He just likes playing too. Why? Was that homing just now? Thank you.
Kaiser.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Man,
duel one. Let's rock.
Duel
one. Let's rock.
He kicked? Oh, shit! Oh, he missed that time. Oh, that's a first. I don't think I've ever killed anyone with that before.
Yeah.
flat.
This guy sure likes playing against me. I'm surprised. Why? Why does everyone use guns? Stop using guns. I'm kidding. Use all the guns that you like. Oh shit, drones. Tatsugeki, Tatsugunki, Tatsugeki. Again with the minigun. Aw, he got tired. Alright, time to find someone else to play again. How do I talk in this game again? I don't remember how. I don't remember how to chat. There we go. How do I undo jump? Okay, I remember how to jump now. Spank the monkey 69. Is there anyone else here? Neil, thank you so much for contributing to the Give Me a Heart Attack Fund. Last I checked, it was at 35,000. So it should be around like 39 or 40,000, I think. We're getting really close. I can't wait to see what horror games you guys decide to choose for me to play on stream. Man, that was a lot of matches, actually. Lenarth, you don't know? Basically, we're setting up a thing where if I get over 69,000 channel points contributed, I will be forced to play a horror game of chat's choice. Sorry, I was taking a drink of water. A drink just now. Amnesia sounds good, but pretty much I'll leave it to y'all to vote on. But we can totally play Amnesia. That's totally something we can do. You know what? I wonder if Caridrine has an open lobby again. Let's see. We'll probably chill with her in a moment. Or chill with her. Again. Or anyone else that might be online anyway. Caridrine, however, is not live right now. So, that will not be an option. Is there anyone else that might be streaming at the moment? Let's see here. Read view time. What made it? It does not appear to be the case. Hey Tron, how are you doing today? And the only cure is Panda. If you're interested, I'd be more than willing to try out your quack cure. I had a room open for a little bit, but the auto matchmaking was not auto matching me with anyone. So instead, I've been running around the parks. I'm in US East Coast number one, playing against people. Derp. Or look, I should say, looking for people to play against. How you been today, Panda? Welcome to the stream. There's people just teleporting around everywhere. Just chilling. Chilling with the rest of the villains in Lost Time. That's good, that's good. Happy Friday. Friday the 13th, no less. I wonder when the last Friday the 13th on in October was. Play this guy. Play against this person. Failed to match with whoever this person was. That's unfortunate. They're just kind of running around looking for people to play everywhere, huh? Let's try fighting the Spiken player. If the game will let us. Failed to match with opponent. What about this Potemkin player? Failed to match with opponent.
Are you ready?
Oh man, a chip. This is a 2D PvP online game. Yes, this is a fighting game, in fact. As you will soon see.
Duel one.
I saw Guilty Gear, I saw Donkey's video on this. Lol, it's the same dolphin girl he played as. Indeed, everyone knows about the two mascots of Guilty Gear. Totsugeki and also Junko Pose. Or Meme Pose, I should say. That pose for you did that pose for someone in real life? You were able to pull it off? That's nice. It's kind of an exaggerated pose, so you were told you did it surprisingly well. That's good to know. It's one of those things where you're not sure if it's real or not because I should have just slid underneath them when I did that.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
See you, North. Thank you. Oh, really? Unfortunately, that seems to be the case. I can't play unless I'm typing, Lenar, or Tron, so I literally cannot do that. I use a keyboard. Like, I mean, I guess it wouldn't make much difference in this case because it's like watching a slideshow reel anyway, but I don't type in chat to begin with, but sure. I could do that.
Slap.
Your decree transcends time and space. That's totally valid.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Do you always have to be such a smug bastard, Chip? Thank you, Bond, for contributing. It should be around a little over 40,000 at this point, right? Something like that. A little over 40,000 or so. We got one person that's already suggested that we play Amnesia Dark Descent, which I'm not against. I already know what happens in that game, but get to experience it firsthand instead of just watching it. Should always be fun. Eerie, thank you for the raid. How are you? Happy Friday. I wish you could have raided at a better time, though, because I'm currently getting my ass kicked by a Chip player in Strive. Not that I was ever fairly good at Strive, but it is not a good look, I suppose. And believe it or not, I actually have a tournament to fight in about an hour now, or hour from now. But I don't know how long I'm going to last this time. Didn't last very long in the previous tournaments, but you know, there's always a first time. Horiak, welcome to the stream! My name is Lawler Hicks. I am an escaped BBS, or escaped shitposting AI from a underground BBS. I'm currently stuck on Twitch playing video games to make ends meet, because I don't have a corporeal body. But, and the kind of games I like to play tend to be indie titles, fighting games, virtual reality stuff, you know, you name it. Usually we play virtual reality games on Fridays, but in this case we do have a tournament to go to, so we are getting our asses handed to us in Strive instead. What are you guys watching? Or what are you guys playing, I should say? Do you have a good stream? Moosey Bunny, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for the raid. You were playing Minecraft? That's cool. Minecraft is always a comfy game to play. He does not want to fight me anymore. He's kind of like, I'm tired of beating up this noob. Let's find someone else to fight here. That's weird. I thought... Huh. Wonder what happened there. Let's try playing this guy instead. Oh! Jakey, thank you very much for the redeem. I am now in kimono mode. This costume was actually designed by another VTuber friend of mine named Koji Najma. They mostly stream on YouTube though instead of Twitch, but they are an asset creator. They mostly work in Vroid models. I just realized that there are US presidents in the background. What in the world is this? Really good renditions of them too, I would admit. Wow. Wait, have I been to this map before? It looks brand new for some reason. You just destroy the White House in the battle. That was not a fine bout. Shut up, Kai. Is this an airship? It is, isn't it? I wonder if you take extra damage from flying through the wall like that. Wow, I can't even do it up Dolphin properly, can I? I could do that though. Oh, it actually hit too, surprisingly. Don't know if it did anything though. This is Kai Kiski. Isn't this Kai's theme music? It is. It's like a shonen anime getting launched into the air. I'm not very good at defending. What's the game talking about?
Mankind. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Mankind.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Slash. 極め。
Duel two. Let's rock.
どうだ。
いい勝負でした。いい勝負でした。
I wish, Baka. I wish. Thanks for the vote of confidence, though. I appreciate it. It's not even a tournament yet. That was the White House? Is the White House floating now? Did they move the Washington Monument and everything else on top of this floating building as well? That's kind of cool. Actually, it explains a few things too, actually. Hey, Frankenstein. Welcome to the chat. How are you today? Wait, why are you still awake? Isn't it, like, really late for you? I kind of figure you're in the same time zone as Mia and everyone else. You're at work? Okay, so... Huh. Didn't realize that. East Coast time. Okay. I wasn't sure how many people actually who watched Mia were from C and how many were from the US. So I just kind of assumed that unless folks said otherwise, most of them were from the C instead. Thanks for the Hydrate Redeem. I can't really do anything right now because I'm playing against actual people, so maybe after this, I'll take a gulp or something. I might actually have to take a break soon because it feels like I'm not even trying anymore. I'm just letting the opponents beat me to a pulp. Alright, now I can take a drink.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
Frankenstein, thank you very much for the subs. I regret that I cannot properly react to said subs since I'm currently getting beat to the shit beaten out of me in two places, both on Twitch and also in game. Okay, that was kind of comical. Thank you so much for the sub, though. Enjoy the emotes. I still got about 20 minutes more of this shit before we actually get started. I'm always surprised too by the people that are more than willing to continue rematching me like ad infinitum. I mean, I guess they're pretty much just having the funsies, right? So... Man, that's gonna keep going for a while too. On top of the Hydrate Redeem. Yeah, most people don't. Feel free to join our Discord if you so wish. Sometimes I stay in the voice chat to hang out with people, but right now I am not. More than willing, feel free to hang out though. Can I not do Toxic Xyz properly anymore?
What?
two. Let's rock.
いい勝負でした。 いい勝負でした。
Who are you referring to, Frankenstein? Because it's definitely not me. Thanks, Frankenstein.
は私の勝利ですね。 いい勝負でした。
We're about to start a tournament, guys. I'm going to end this now and wait for a room. Did my arms break again? Ah, there they are. These things are always so finicky. Oh shit, this was a bad idea. Thank you for your contribution, Frankenstein. Ow. Thanks for throwing something at my face. It was a beach ball, right? Tis the season. Chaos. Control. First person we're up against is someone named Slater. No idea who that is. How many people signed up in the end? It was at 40 at earlier. Looks like the names got shuffled around a little bit. You miscalculated the schedule? Oh god, oh fuck. Well, good luck to you, Sheikah. It says here that you are up against... Actually, I don't see you right now on... I actually don't see you on the... That's weird. One second. Why aren't you on the roster list? Sheikah Sneakas? Moody Presence. Go ahead and ping them and let them know that you're going to be a little bit late. I'm sure that Serena won't mind that much. It's not like we have ever treated these tournaments as something too serious, you know? Thanks.
Welcome.
The room code is J4B4GW. Anytime. Oh, thanks, Frankenstein. I appreciate that. We're just waiting for Serena to give the heads up that we can all start. Set for this one is best of five. Damn, best of five matches. That's crazy. So you need to win three matches. Alright, best of five it is. I'm surprised that it says here May 30th, 2021, but There's nothing here to show that it was edited. Huh. Good luck, Arisu. Burned out. I should not have stayed up as late as I did last night. Playing Strive for 3 hours straight. Definitely going to relax this weekend, you know? What is relaxation anyway? Is that an old arcade machine that I put in the background? Yeah. I work 40 hours a week on the weekdays. I'm getting restless. Got a message from the person I'm facing next to find him East Kirmoom 60 for whenever we start. Let's go ahead and get this over with. E60. This should be the place.
Welcome. Are you ready?
And I'm playing Amelia player, no less. That's gonna be fun. They say they're trash at this game. I doubt it. Curious what their connection's like, though. Here we go.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
First match down. That didn't go nearly as badly as I thought it would. You hit me with a flower from that distance? Just one more fight.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves,
Duel One. Let's rock.
Slap.
That's game. It's best out of five, and we'll be playing the loser's bracket next. Just need to wait for the loser's bracket to actually start, though. It wasn't a complete sweep, but it was still painful. Oh, an opponent that immediately tapped out. Seriously? Can I not do combo? Can I not do specials anymore? Come on.
Thank you.
Trying to fight someone named Flood. Flood? Don't know how to pronounce her name, unfortunately. Let me go ahead and set up a room for them. Thank you very much for the hydrate, PD.
Are you ready?
Oh, no fucking way. Another May player. Maybe I'll learn some things from this guy.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts, heaven, or hell.
Red versus blue. There can only be one me. Shit.
Thank you.
I slid right into that one. Jesus Christ. Burst it out, that one? Damn. Fucking finally, I won at least one, and it was against my own clone. We're 1-1 now. Holy shit, how did he whiffed the Roman cancel? Oh god, I feel so bad for him. Yeah, I say though, it feels good to be fighting someone the same of similar skill level for once. So much lag. Damn. If he wins one more, it's game over.
Thank you.
Oh, no way, you blocked that? Damn! I think that's as close as I'll ever get to winning one of these. Well, that's the end of the... I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream now, if you guys don't mind. Let me find someone to raid, and then we'll get going. I know it's a little bit early, we've only been streaming for about 2 hours, 20 minutes or so, but I'm kind of done, to be honest. What's this kid's handle again? I don't see any. Live on Twitch, but it doesn't show me what their handle is. Flawed the Flawed, that's really funny. Oh, it still says Osu, that's why. That's weird. So not this one? Raid Flawed the Flawed. This guy over here. We're going to do a different raid message this time. Well, in honor of the stream, we are going to be instead using this one. Let's get going.
I'm not playing May right now. I'm sorry. Oh, I should. I feel like way more confident in this matchup than I did today.